Spreadsheet Optimisation. The Expert Estimation Spreadsheets module has been redesigned so that you are able to quickly and efficiently manage spreadsheets and named cells in your project, and has a properties pane to see details of named cell references from inside the spreadsheets window. In the Home window, click on the Spreadsheets icon at the top in the ribbon menu. In this window, you will see any spreadsheets linked to the project. To add a new spreadsheet, click on Add or Replace Spreadsheet. One of the key optimizations of the Spreadsheets window means that you don't have to go to another window to view named cells. These named cells can be linked to global defines, resource base rates, cell rates, as well as managed defines. You access the named cells of a spreadsheet directly from within this window, very easily, using the chevron icon on the left of the grid. This icon opens and closes an indented tree menu, showing the named cells in each linked spreadsheet. In the Properties pane, you can see where all the named cells are linked, as well as double-click on the references to quickly and easily take you directly to where the named reference is being utilized, giving you usage tree functionality within the Spreadsheets tool. In the grid, you can also right-click on individual named cells to see the Properties pane, or copy the details, or substitute one particular reference of a named cell for a different named cell. If you want to make adjustments to the values generated from the spreadsheet, you can save a copy of the file by clicking on the Save Spreadsheet option from the ribbon menu. At this point, you can also rename the file to create a revision of the spreadsheet. Once a copy of the file has been saved, it can then be modified through Excel. Once all the changes have been saved, the spreadsheet can then be re-imported into the application by clicking on the Add or Replace Spreadsheet button. The spreadsheet you select will be added to the Spreadsheets window, depending on the file name that you choose. If you re-upload a spreadsheet that is already linked, you will be prompted to replace or rename the spreadsheet. From within this window, you can choose to either replace the existing file or rename the file being imported to create a second file. This allows you to easily keep an original spreadsheet master copy and to save a renamed spreadsheet that you are making changes to. If you have multiple spreadsheets with named references that match, you can choose to substitute the named reference values used in one spreadsheet with the named references from another spreadsheet. This is done by clicking on the spreadsheet you wish to substitute and click on the Substitute Spreadsheet button from the ribbon menu. This will open the Substitute Spreadsheet window. From the drop-down in this window, you can select an alternative spreadsheet that will be used to substitute in for the selected spreadsheet. You are also able to substitute specific named cells or specific named references using the context menu in the grid or the Properties pane. And that's an introduction to working with spreadsheet optimization in Expert Estimation. For further information, see our Knowledge Base article. If you have any questions, call us on our 24/7 support line. We're always here to help.